Mysterious creatures discovered in Titanfall, and I've got the details. Welcome back to The Escapist. I'm Andrea Renee. Yesterday, the Art of Titanfall arrived at my desk, and boy, oh boy, did it have some amazing stuff in it. Some may even consider it spoilery, so if you're that kind of person, you might not want to finish watching this video. All right, you've been warned. Inside the book, which, by the way, is gorgeous, you'll find images of what appears to be alien creatures. Concept artist Tu Bui stated, "From the beginning, we wanted to have exotic creatures inhabit our world. Some will walk or fly around levels harmlessly until people interfere. Others will attack when you just stare at them. There are flyers, prowlers, and more, but the most intriguing is the giant Leviathan. It lives on Planet Leviathan of the same name in the Badlands System, and you'll find it on the Boneyard map, which features a colossal skeleton of one of the fallen beasts." Bui said, "Mountains are only as tall as this creature's knees. Land shifts and clouds scatter when it moves. Sadly, we don't have the ability to show all of that in the game." Definitely excited to see how these creatures look inside the game and how they affect gameplay for that matter. In the art book, there are also details about several other locations in the game, including maps called Corporate, Nexus, Airbase, Lagoon, and Colony, to name a few. Like what you guys see? Well, you could have a chance to win the Art of Titanfall. Be sure to subscribe to our new Escapist News channel and follow me on Twitter @AndreaRenee for details on how to win. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time.